Now we will show the installation of the no wrinkle liner. Place it on top of the insert, lining up the front with the edges of the cut on the insert. Okay. Cut. First thing we're going to do is put the strap holder to the frames. Take a screw, insert the screw through the rubber strap holder bracket and into the bottom hole in the frame.
Through the bottom to the frame.
Once that's complete, you can take the short strap, and please note the position of the Velcro is always up. Insert it through the strap holder bracket, taking the other screw, screwing it to the frame. Please do not use a power screwdriver to install these screws due to the fact that they may strip the holes. You have now successfully completed the rebuild of your Model 07 knee pad. Congratulations.